introduce themselves for the camera and for the examiner who will be watching this after we've marked this and doing the paperwork. It's been a delight to work with them for the last 12 weeks. And I'd like them to introduce themselves now. We'll start the show and I'll go find your father.
Amy Aston,
Christina Benton,
Augusta Foley,
Joseph Ian,
Christopher Ford,
Sean Hill,
Claire Jolly,
Anna Malapani,
Michaela Magenta,
Stephanie Anderson.
My name's not Steve.
Why did you change it?
I've had this name all my life.
No.
Yeah.
No, I was joking. You're Steve. You're like, you've grown like 2 foot, so you're changed a lot.
No, I've actually been this height for about 13 years.
Mm. Oh, you got your hair cut?
No. Same hair, 15 years.
So, okay, I remember. You sat on the back, in the back of the class. I borrowed a pencil from you once. Class 2B, maths. Hi! You alright?
No, we sat on the same table for 2 years.
Not many people here yet.
I was your partner in maths.
Alright. How's the traffic?
Well,
Steve's
not working. Yeah,
alright,
I'll
talk to you in a week. Okay, bye.
Is this good?
No one.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, was it?
Mandy, I work with her.
It's always Mandy.
I see you on the street every day.
Sorry, I work with a woman called Mandy.
Firstly.
Do you want a drink?
Yeah. I'll see you. See you outside.
Oh, hello.
Okay,
bye. dustbin, then. You can't... Oh, okay.
I'm the next door neighbour.
She was awake, he's all asleep.
What have you done to them?
Nothing. All I remember is door locking. That was it.
No?
No. No, go away.
You've got to get up.
What? Oh, hello, it's you.
Get up.
You all right, love?
No, I'm
She smells a bit. I think she's got alcohol.
No, go.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet, no.
Let's leave her too.
Violent.
What's happened? What have you done to me?
It weren't me, was it?
Where's mine?
I
Fine, keep looking.
You got it.
I don't know. I don't want it.
You're
always jealous of you. Always. Just read it out. Maybe it's
no.
Maybe it's your fault we're in here.
Oh yes, because I'm some sick person that would come and lock us in a room.
Of course you are. You're
all
always
right.
Trying to be close.
Just like
right.
You. You see
it's
the state of you.
You're always trying to be close.
Charity!
Shut up.
What's
wrong with you?
Reason why we're in here.
Hmm?
Oh well, let's just keep looking then.
Why are we in here? Why are we in a basement? I'm not going to the bloody school reunion.
Can we get tissue?
We can get out.
What do you mean there wasn't another one in your bag?
Well, it wasn't in there just now.
So what are you saying? Some magical fairy came and put it in your bag
while
we weren't looking?
Shut up, who's it for?
You.
I've already had one.
Well, you've got another one.
Oh. Get out. That's not for me. She was pregnant. I'm not pregnant. Kelly, it's in your bag. It's for you. You're pregnant.
You're pregnant?
What? You're pregnant! Oh, come in!
Have a drink.
When have you been pregnant? Why haven't you told me?
Frustration onto you. Behaviour breeds behaviour. What if words could hurt?
What does that mean? It doesn't make any sense.
You don't understand anything, do you?
Well, enlighten me.
What? The dream about Danielle, my letter. We all know who Danielle is.
The one that topped us off.
Who?
Committed suicide.
10 years ago.
The dream?
It was...
Were you saying someone dug up her grave?
Look, I went...
It's her, she's
back. I went to the funeral. I was the only one. Me and you were the only ones. And when we buried her, I dropped a letter and hid it, saying how sorry I was for picking on her all those times. And that's an extract from the letter. And nobody else saw the letter. There was only one copy of it, and I threw it in the coffin. So
she's back. She's back.
How can she be back? She's dead.
I had a dream about her.
She's dead.
What, so some person can influence your dreams?
Yeah. course.
Come and just read my letter. There's anything to it.
Just forget about it.
Victor, we all need the room, isn't we? Read your letter.
I've got a letter.
You have got a letter. Come on. Read it.
Get it all over and done with.
What does it say?
What does it say?
What does it say?
It's
not anything, is it? Read it, Victor.
Do it, you woman basher.
What have I been doing? It's Megan's letter.
Megan,
read it.
Give it to me. Your letter.
Let's read Megan's
letter. Let's read
your letter,
shall we?
So, just read the letter.
You should never have left. It was all your fault. It was all down to you.
What was?
What's that about?
What was down to you?
It is. It was all my problem. She wanted. Danielle wanted to go down to the basement with them. I told her not to, but she insisted on going anyway. And me, always wanted to please her, said, fine, we'll go. Things started to get a bit funny, a bit much, and I said we should leave. She didn't want to, and I begged her, but obviously I didn't say enough, but she stayed down there and I left her.
During the day before prom, before the trumpet's been said, do you want to go down to the basement and watch the girls?
They hurt her.
I said,
maybe if I'd been more persuasive or something, maybe she would have...
Yeah. So
left with me. And
we went down there.
And then it wouldn't have happened to her. She wouldn't have killed herself.
Heated.
In the last 10 years wouldn't have happened.
And
everything would be fine. She'd be here with us.
There
would have been no baby.
Be
because
she
said more. She
got raped down there.
Done more.
It was 10 years ago. It's not like.
But she wouldn't listen.
I can't remember.
Maybe she had stayed down there.
Everyone
bullied us. My mum went to like a
Charlie came back and told me everything would definitely be
wrong. Sick.
Poor girl.
Only once.
It was a long time ago, and everyone had heard these rumours. And I saw her in the corridor.
I was just trying to make money.
10 years ago.
Maybe she
was 10 years ago. A long time. You must have like, get over it by now.
Day.
I didn't think she'd actually listen to me.
It was just a room.
I saw her there in the corridor. I mean, not all of them. I was one of my friends.
A lot of the time, it's
just
someone
really cultural.
They were really
cultural. I mean,
she'd
be stupid.
She was like, the weird
thing. I saw her there. She was crying loads.
I think that it might be true.
And I just thought, you know, it's the room in the
door.
I don't even think I was thinking.
I mean, you don't even consider it. It doesn't even feel real.
So I looked at her and I said, say stuff all the time. I can't believe I even said it to her because I might be the reason why we're in here.
Why are we weirdo? Because I was a bit different. Because I had a gift. I was a weirdo.
It might all be because of me.
I mean, what's wrong with being psychic?
Yeah,
there was the other Danielle and she had nothing.
I saw her in the corridor, she was crying.
She was a little weird.
I never did that about her again. I mean, it's really easy to be.
It's all just vicious rumours.
I mean,
I
never
thought of bringing stuff that
thought
was
I just said to her,
oh my God, I'm not even on her.
Why are you so quiet?
So it's easy to point the blame, but it wasn't just me.
Of course it wasn't just you. Oliver was there as well. I heard Charlie was there.
Well, Megan was there as well.
Yeah, and that's... We left her, and she killed herself.
Good one for stopping her.
Look, we're all to blame. I didn't even know the girl.
Yeah, I never knew her.
Look, why don't we just read more letters? Victor, you really need to read your letter.
I've read my letter.
Read Megan's letter.
I've read mine as well.
You're a liar.
Victor.
You don't know what happened, do you? Find out the truth.
Exactly. What truth?
Well, obviously the rumors were true.
You didn't even know what happened. Exactly. He was that rapist.
You can't believe
nothing's
done.
Look, stop blaming each other. We're all in it. Let's just read more letters out and find out the truth when we can get out.
Read your letter.
I've read my letter.
Charity, let's read yours.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, let's read yours. Come on, you're the most popular girl in the school. Something's got to happen.
Get us out of here. Fine, I will.
Oh, hurry.
What question do you care or want? I was going to say, it was a long time ago.
Yes.
10 years.
Just read it.
Okay. It says, Charity, I decided to take your advice. So I did kill myself.
What?
So
you told
me
not to
kill yourself.
It was a long time.
I was being stupid and immature, and I just, you know, she was crying, and I was.
Why would you tell her to kill herself?
I didn't mean to.
What,
I don't know.
Did you say that?
Guys,
sorry. Don't blame Charity.
I didn't think she'd listen to me.
We need to find a way out.
You want it out so much.
Your decision. You gave them to him. You have to face the forgotten consequences, Beatrice.
Gave what?
Gave who to what?
I gave GHB to Victor.
What?
Hair straightener.
No! Gave
Victor.
Idiot. I didn't think he was going to do anything with it. You know, you can get high off it without having to rape someone.
So who did you get it off?
Trusted you.
Oh, who did you get it off?
Is that a joke?
We need a psychic to figure that one out, do we? Dopey.
That was 10 years ago.
It wasn't her fault.
I'm a different person now. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me one.
Says you supplied it to us with the drugs, and you can't hide from God. So the full of us guys were all in it.
Is that us? All the
letters?
Trug door.
It should be all around.
Megan, what are you doing?
Danielle! Danielle's getting cold!
Danielle! Danielle,
Danielle! Danielle! Danielle!